assassination.
Lie, lie, lie.
Spray of clean water and the whistling wind on a calm summer night. But you better believe that down in their quarters, the men are holding on for their good eyes. And a better society is somewhere far away, with their candlesticks and compasses, and a bright ship human as well on its way, with great determination and no destination.
We are opposed around the world by a monolithic and ruthless conspiracy that relies primarily on covert means for expanding its sphere of influence, on infiltration instead of invasion, on subversion instead of elections, on intimidation instead of free choice, on guerrillas by night instead of armies by day. It is a system which has conscripted vast human and material resources into the building of a tightly knit, highly efficient machine that combines military, diplomatic, intelligence, economic, scientific,